Good morning, everyone. So, over the past few days, Derek and I have been trying to come up with an idea for a video. I thought about the bread video, and then I said to myself, that's old hat.
I thought we made enough videos to last a while.
Don't count your chickens before they hatch, Derek. Hey, did you see that weather the other day?
Yeah, it's like it's raining cats and dogs.
Oh, but we're getting sidetracked here. So, we considered not making a video this week. And then I said, I didn't want the idea to fall by the wayside. So over the past couple days, I've been thinking to myself, there has to be something that people might want to see.
Maybe, maybe not.
Don't be a doubting Thomas. Then it hit me. Not literally. Then it hit me. What an idiom I've been. Idiom? For example, old hat. Well, back in the early 1900s, hats were very fashionable and all the rage. And unfashionable ones were not old hat. Count your chickens before they hatch. Some say that goes as far back as ancient Greece. And self-explanatory, not all eggs hatch. Reigning cats and dogs. Well, back in the 16th century, houses were roofed with thatch. And it is said that dogs and cats used to like to sit up on the roof where it was nice and warm and snuggle in. And if it rained, they'd all come down. Raining cats and dogs. Sidetracked. Back in the 1800s, most of the stuff that was transported by a freight train. Freight trains taken off of the main track and put off to a sidetrack were taken off the main way. They were sidetracked. Fall by the wayside. That actually comes out of the Bible. Parable of the sower. The farmer went out and he was sowing seeds. Some fell on the path, some fell on fertile soil, and some fell off to the wayside, onto the rocks and thorns. And that leads us to the last one, Doubting Thomas. About a week after Jesus rose, all the disciples were gathered together again in the upper room. Thomas was saying he did not believe. But then Jesus appeared before them, and he said to Thomas, "Touch my side," and Thomas did. Jesus said, "Do not doubt, believe. Blessed are those who have not seen. So you learned something new this week, huh? Idioms. There's a lot of them out there. Do you know any? I bet you do. So until next week, have a wonderful week, everyone. Bye.